I tell people all the time that you guys in the military are the real heroes. And so don't ever cut yourself short.
This workshop today is amazing. It's a great opportunity. It's dealing with higher heroes. And anything dealing with our military is so dear to me because my father is a veteran. So anything that I can give back and help these amazing servicemen and women transition from military into civilian work, I want to do whatever I can to help them.
Well, they've been serving our country for however many years that each one of them respectively has served. Like I told them, it's greatness in every one of us. It's up to us as an individual to really tap into our own greatness and inspire others along the way to be their greatest. And these women and men are definitely poised and prepared to go out and dominate any field that they choose.